This video explains how to print from an iPad to an HP wireless direct-enabled printer using Apple's AirPrint. To do this, we need to enable the HP wireless direct feature on the printer. First, make sure your HP wireless direct-enabled printer is powered on. Then, from the printer's control panel, touch the setup icon. Touch the down arrow to scroll, then touch Network Setup. Touch Wireless Menu, and then touch Wireless Direct Settings. Touch Wireless Direct On/Off. Touch On to enable Wireless Direct. Touch Wireless Direct Name. The name of your HP printer will display on the printer's control panel. When searching for available printers from your Apple mobile device, this is the name for your HP printer. To change this name, you will need to connect your printer to a wireless network to use the HP Embedded Web Server, EWS. Touch OK. Touch Wireless Direct Mode, and then touch Print Only or Open Network. The Print Only option allows mobile users to access the printing function of the printer. The Open Network option allows mobile users access to the printing function, as well as other printing features, such as the EWS. However, choosing the Open Network option might require additional security precautions, such as password protection. For this video, we'll select Print Only. Next, we will print from an Apple iPad using AirPrint. Tap the Settings icon. The Settings window opens. From the pane on the left side, tap Wi-Fi. The Wireless Settings menu opens. Make sure that the Wi-Fi button at the top of the right pane is switched to On to enable wireless. Select the HP Wireless Direct Printer from the list using the printer name you previously found on the printer's control panel. You may not get a check mark, but the connection has been made, so continue with the process. Next, we will go to an application to print. For this video, we will use the iPad Photos application. Select a photo from the iPad Photo application. To print, tap the Action icon, then tap the Print option from the drop-down menu, and then select the HP Wireless Direct Printer. Some applications might not offer a print option because the application is not AirPrint enabled. If that is the case, you will not be able to print from that application. Change your printer options if desired, and then tap Print. The print job prints to the main tray. If available, your photos will automatically print from your printer's dedicated photo paper tray.